So this is my two sets of new gear. I wasn't actually sure because everything has been so last minute. I wasn't sure if I'd be able to get new gear. And because we've been in San Diego, I didn't bring old gear with me. So it's like I've got some mismatching old gear with me just in case as a third resort. But I ordered two sets of gear. Thankfully, they both came in from different people. But there's like a philosophical difference between the two gears. One is more of a traditional Daniel Bryan gear, and then one is a completely new Daniel Bryan gear. And then that's kind of an interesting idea that I'm toying around with as far as even how I wrestle. Is it the old Daniel Bryan, or is it philosophically an entirely new Daniel Bryan? So that's what we got going on. Let's see what we got here. I think people in Seattle, specifically, will like the new Daniel Bryan. But if you're like a fan of any other American football team, or you don't care about American football at all, which is many people who are going to be here at WrestleMania, then you may like the older stuff better. Okay, so I don't want to show you everything. I know you got to leave something to the imagination. They follow me around all the time, everybody. So. New Daniel Bryan? Old Daniel Bryan? Do I want to be a new Daniel Bryan? Oops. Or an old Daniel Bryan? The problem is I'm already old. So, I don't know. Philosophically, we'll see. We'll see which Daniel Bryan we get at WrestleMania.